we're doing now. We're gonna walk back to the canteen. I am starving. And hopefully we can meet some of my favorite cast members. I shouldn't say that, I love them all. Can you please say hello to my fans?
Hello, fans. Are you like blowy type fans?
If you're a fan of Olympia's, stay away from her. Yeah. Just leave her alone. She's ours. You can't have her. All right?
I am theirs.
Filthy old beast.
You can watch her on the telly, but that's it.
Yeah.
Jack, say hello.
Hello.
That's it.
Is that all?
Nice work, James.
I'm sure you've met my good friend James Jimmy Mason before.
I'll just tick another one off the list. I just made a list there. There's no list there. I meant backstage videos, appearances.
Oh, appearances.
If you had no idea what I was talking about. What's going on?
Tell me a little bit about yourself, James.
It's not my video. I should interview you.
Is everyone reading this book?
Yeah, I haven't started yet.
It's on every desk.
But it's the thing. Do you want to be interviewed?
Oh, sure.
Okay. Now you got to think of a question. So how do you feel to be on, like, Australia's most iconic show, Neighbours?
I feel really lucky and really blessed, but you would have heard these answers in our Q&A.
I'm just asking questions that are, yeah, just continue.
Should we go?
Yeah, just go now.
Enough of Jimmy. Have you seen Kip on crutches? Tell the fans what you did.
Well, basically, I'm doing a short film on the weekend and I'm playing a guy who's busted his leg, so I'm a bit of a method actor and I decided to spend a couple of days on him just so I could get into character.
How about you tell them what really happened?
Okay. Well, I was in town on the weekend and this girl was sort of being bothered by these two gentlemen and I went over and I was like, look guys, you can't speak to a lady like that. And they took exception to it and they said, oh, you're that bloke from Neighbours. And, you know, it was on. Basically, I was fine with the first one and then the other one came from behind and just kicked me in the back of the knee. So, anyway.
One last time. And now what happened?
I was playing Ninja Turtles with them.
Now I'm on my lunch break and we've just arrived at the canteen. Nice and healthy. Guys, got my lunch. Have to eat it. I am famished. But this was great. Hopefully we can do it again sometime. Neighbours.